Good evening, everyone. Emot zum Schweigen. I feel good. And I do because we're in this great room with all these wonderful people. My name is James DeLorme. I'm a member of Clahoose First Nation. I am also a board member of Junior Achievement BC. So I'm here today. I was asked to come, asked to ask you to be witnesses today of the work that we're doing here today. The work, this important work to recognize the leadership and the folks who are doing amazing things. Chris, I want to thank you for the introductions. And I want to ask all of you, as we think about the territory that we're in today, please do me a favor and think about the territory where you come from and the Indigenous people that live in those lands. Today, we recognize the Squamish, the Tsleil-Waututh, and the Musqueam First Nations. We are lucky to be in those territories. We are lucky to do this work. So I want to recognize, on behalf of the Board of Directors of JABC, the staff, the many volunteers who worked so hard for this great organization. On behalf of them, we recognize the Indigenous peoples of these territories. Further to that, I have a special guest with me, a friend, knowledge keeper, Deborah Baker from the Squamish Nation. She has graced us with her presence to do some work, some good work, to welcome us to these territories. So we're here as witnesses, witnesses to share with your friends and relatives what you see here today and what you're feeling, because it's very important to be witnesses to do that work. Deborah does incredible work in the community. She's an elected leader. She's been elected in her community to do unbelievable leadership. But most importantly, she does work with social impact in the community. And I'm just so proud of her and the work she does, and so glad that she's here to share this with us today. So with any further ado, I'm going to open the floor to Deborah. I want to, on behalf of the board, thank you for coming. Thank you for supporting JABC and the Hall of Fame candidates. Oh. Awesome.
On Hot Squall, it's a beautiful day. My ancestral name is Ghana, and my English name is Deborah Baker. I am from the Squamish Nation, and I served on council for 4 terms, which was 16 years. And with that, I was able to take the skills that I learned as an elected leader to my new position, which is the Executive Director of the Aboriginal Mother Centre Society. And we are celebrating 20 years this year. With that, thank you so much, Osiam. With that, I am a big fan of Junior Achievement BC. And I've always said Junior Achievement BC. So when I heard James say JABC, I was like, what's that? So to the students, I hold up my hands to you. Cinque Mantomi. You are our future leaders. You will be doing what some of your guests that are doing here tonight, you will become the CEOs, the CFOs, the future leaders of the airports, along with Deborah Flint. So you have much to aspire to. You have many in the room that are leaders already to have mentor you. I want to acknowledge Chief Clarence Louie, who's in the room and who is part of the Hall of Fame. Please give him a round of applause, because he works so hard, not only for his own people, but for so many Indigenous people around the world. So with that, I am really glad that you brought your appetite to this gathering. I want to share a song which is called the Chief Jimmy Jimmy Song. It's a song that was written by one of our leaders of the day many, many moons ago, a few generations back. It's a song that brings our 16 villages, which makes up the Squamish Nation, together. But if we did that whole song, we would be here for days. So I am only going to condense it. Instead of having villages, I want to change it to animals. So in that far corner over there, you will be yo-yos, which is killer whale. And you're going to do the actions of a killer whale, diving in and out of the water. For those of you in this corner, I'd like you to join me and be Spockwos, which is the bald eagle. And you're going to fly high and soar above and watch what's going on next to us, below us. And then over in that far section there is Takaya, which is the wolf, and you're gonna howl. So I hope to hear you howling. And this is a competition. Whoever gets the best, they're gonna win something from me. And this section is the Kelela, which is the butterfly. And so you're gonna flutter around like a butterfly. So if you're able to join me, please do. If you can, I totally understand. It's not mandatory. But let's have some fun tonight. Let's welcome back social connections with each and every one of you. Osiam. Hiyo! Hiyo! Thank you, everyone. Really appreciate your contribution to tonight's event. I just really want to acknowledge AABC for delivering from 2021 to 2022 900 programs, reaching over 45,000 youth, 90% of BC school districts, with the support from almost 400 volunteers that's in your program. Have a great night, everyone. Osiam.